So, my microphone may have broke, so I'm going to be really close to, like, this voice thing on my phone. But, look, there's a new Doctor Who trailer. I'm going to come, and I'm going to react to it. Let's press play. Also, I had to screen record this because I couldn't find it on YouTube anywhere. But, like, I haven't seen any. Basically, what I did, I just set screen record. I put a timer on for 1 minute from my Alexa, and then I checked, and it was done. All right, so I'm going to watch it.
It's
Whoa.
Again. Where are you? I'm the Doctor.
Yeah.
Chat.
Alright.
Why don't I know about this?
I don't know.
And who else does?
Ooh. Wait, what's that? Santarin? Oh, they're crispy. We've got ooze.
Maybe we should have brought that to you a little bit more gently.
What is this? Whoa!
Stay away from me.
There's no use being squeamish. We've got the future.
Oh my god, angels, Cybermen.
We don't have any more time.
This is madness. Is that it? Oh my day. I don't know what to think about that, you know. I don't know if I saw Daleks there. I could be completely wrong. I'm going to look. Is that Daleks? I don't... It could be, you know. No, it's not. It just looks like... There could be any ships. There could be, like, nuclear things. We've got, like... We've got Cybermen here. TARDIS on a battlefield here. Weeping Angels. Yeah, six thrilling chapters. So six episodes. This is madness. All of these things... That thing, which I don't know what it is. Exploding. We've got Vinda there. We've got Dan and Yaz running. Ood, Santarin. That Chewbacca-looking thing that also looks like a nice dog. And then we've got the TARDIS and we've got all of this. Mad. Right. You know what? This actually looked really good. So, I can't wait for series 13. That's just a quick little video. Say that I've watched it and this is my first reaction. So I don't know what my next video is going to be. I just need to take that in for a second because that is very good.